So, you've probably seen this message before, since you're here, obviously. This happened either because of failed sign-in attempts or maybe you unplugging your desktop PC, because that happens for me every time. And you don't want to wait 2 hours, of course. So, here's a simple solution for you. First thing you'll do is put your device to sleep. Very simple, right? And after you've done that, just wake it up. And instead of typing in your password again, you'll just click, I forgot my PIN. And after clicking this, it'll wait for a moment and bring you to this Microsoft sign-in options page. And for me, I just have to send a notification to my phone because I'm using a 2FA. For you, it might be different depending on what 2FA you have enabled, if you have it enabled, but most likely it'll either be this or like an email. The process is basically the same. So after you've done that and clicked on the confirm link or whatever, it'll ask you if you're sure you want to reset your PIN. Now, you obviously don't want to do this. You can if you want to, if you've got your password, your PIN code. But me, I don't r really want to do that because I don't see any reason to. So what you'll do is just click on cancel, right? And you might think, what? Is that it? And yes, that is it. As you can see, I'm on my desktop. I didn't need to wait 2 hours at all, whatsoever. And I have all my stuff, my Minecraft, my Terraria, my everything, right? So yeah, it's a really simple fix, and I couldn't find the specific fix anywhere else, so I decided to make a video myself. And hopefully I helped some of you. If I did help you, or you enjoyed the video at least, please leave a like. Thank you.